So I'm gonna take y'all. Take y'all to my old hood. That's what we're gonna do to the storytellers at the day. Kind of just give y'all a graphic, really, just of this story. This one here was kind of challenging for me. But I'm gonna take y'all through here. My old block. Every side of each building has a block that we used to be on. And I remember some time we used to be up here at one point in my life. Then I remember some time we used to be over there. We used to be on the other side with some people hanging out here. Just like every side, bro, every block we used to be out here. And I remember being out here and I always grew up in the projects, I grew up in the hood, but this was my first taste of gang violence and drugs that I could really just understand and remember. And I want to make this clear. Every project and everybody that grew up in the projects or grew up in the hood is not a product of gang violence, neither are they a product of gangs. You know, gang violence, nor drug violence, or drug use and different stuff like that. Like, don't get it mistaken, I never sold drugs. But I was always around the life of drugs. I was never in a gang, but I was always near one, affiliated with one. One of my homeboys I grew up with, locked up to this day. One reason why we used to be on that side of the block is because growing up, every door, I stayed in the back. And every door in the back, and we used to always talk about this in high school, it was rumored that every door you could go and buy a different drug at. And the reason why we used to always be on that side was because he sold drugs, but I was his muscle. So if you fought him or tried to do something to him while I was out there, you know, it just wasn't going to go down so smooth. It wasn't going to happen like that. And when we got older, we was right here on this block right here. The reason why we was on this block, because the guy he was selling for, he didn't stay in the apartment on that end no more. He stayed in the apartment on this end. And I seen some crazy stuff, man. I'd never forget. I seen this Caucasian dude came, he was doing a drug drop. I seen him get jumped right there in the apartment. I'm talking about beat up and his truck totally stripped. I'm talking about I seen this cat get held hostage for days before they let him go. Robbed and held hostage. I remember one night I was outside, I had a girl, and I was outside with the girl. I was talking to the girl. We were talking before she went to the crib. And I seen two girls. Two girls, they were gay. They went to go rob a drug dealer, different cat. Went to go rob him. I'm seeing them fight. He locked the door and locked them inside the house. I had to go down the way to get somebody to come and help him. Had to go get his crew, his set. And I grew up around Bloods, Vice Lord. That was used to be around the gang. I knew a couple GDs, but my whole thing surrounding this is growing up, it was all about choice.